Hello, you beautiful souls. Welcome to another daily practice on our year of yoga journey. I'm Kristine Drummond, your instructor, and I am so pumped to be here with you today as we bring our hands together and set an intention for our practice. Bring our hands up above our head now. Breathing in deeply and then exhaling as we lower our hands to the mat. Dropping our left ear to our left shoulder now, stretching the right side of our neck and walking our right hand away from the body, still connected to the floor. Back to the middle, dropping our head to our right shoulder now, walking the left hand away from the body. Feeling a beautiful deep stretch down the neck and the arm. Taking our head backwards now, stretching the front of the neck and the throat. Palms flat on the floor if they reach. And then chin to chest as we move our head forward. You might also feel a stretch through the upper part of the arms. Back to the center. Taking a big deep breath in, taking our left arm up and over our head as we get a side bend down the left side of our body. Exhaling over to the other side, planting down through the left hand, right arm comes up and over. Breathing in and then exhaling over to the other side. And one more time to the left, stretching down the right side of our body. Back to center. Coming into downward facing dog, pushing our heels towards the mat, pedaling out the legs, pushing the shoulders away from the ears, stretching through the back of the calves. Maybe flipping the feet over on the bent leg and hovering the knee above the mat. And then coming into dolphin pose as we take our hips high, coming down onto our forearms, engaging the core, pushing the heels towards the earth. And our head is just hovering above the ground. Continuing to breathe. Dropping to our knees. We're going to bring the left leg between the hands, untucking the toes of the right leg. Arms up above our head and then leaning back for a back bend. As we feel the heat starting to build in the body, planting both hands down on the front knee as we lean into this stretch a little bit more. Hands to prayer position at our heart center, twisting the upper body around to the left side. And then gently tilting the body so that the right elbow comes to the outside of the left leg. Maybe taking your gaze towards the ceiling as we get this beautiful upper body twist. You might feel this stretch in different places in the body depending on where you're feeling tight and tense. Back to the middle as we twist the upper body around to the right this time. And then pushing down with our left hand on our left knee and grabbing the right foot with our right hand, pulling that foot towards the bottom as we take our left arm high towards the sky. And in a beautiful stretch through the front of the right thigh. Gently releasing and now taking the left arm underneath the left leg and interlacing the fingers with the right hand as the right hand comes behind the back. I love this stretch. It always gets me in places that you don't normally stretch out. Really deep in the thigh and the hips. Planting down through the right hand now, taking the left arm high or tucking it behind the back, whatever feels good. Continuing to push the pelvis towards the floor. And then gently leaning back, stretching the back of the hamstring of the left leg as we take the bottom towards the heel. Coming forward into the low lunge again. Exhaling as we come back and stretch that leg again. One more time. Shifting the body back. Tucking the toes, meeting in downward facing dog. Pedaling out the legs again if that feels good. Otherwise, feel free to find some stillness with this pose. Coming into dolphin pose again, coming down onto our forearms. Keeping the legs straight. Dropping to our knees, taking the right leg between the hands this time, untucking the toes of the left foot, taking our arms high, leaning back for a back bend. Bringing both hands onto our right leg. Bringing palms together at our heart, twisting the upper body around to the right, tilting the upper body and leaning the left elbow on the outside of the right leg. Back to the middle, shifting the upper body around to the left. Grabbing the left leg with our left hand and pulling the foot towards the bottom as we take our right arm high. Gently releasing the foot, sinking a little bit deeper into the pose, and then taking the right arm underneath the right leg, left arm goes behind the back, interlacing the fingers. Planting both hands on the mat and then taking the right arm towards the sky or behind the back. Shifting the body weight backwards now as we stretch the back of the leg, coming forward again. Exhaling as we shift the hips back, pulling the toes back towards the face. Forward. Last time. Stretching through the back of the right leg. Coming forward, tucking the toes, downward facing dog. Nodding the head, maybe shaking it side to side. dolphin pose. Palms are face down on the mat. Fingertips are spread wide. Dropping to our knees, taking the knees towards the edge of the mat and then threading our arms underneath the bottom as we sink our hips to our heels. Bringing your right cheek or left cheek onto the mat. And just relaxing into this juicy pose. I love this one when the arms go underneath. Breathing. Gently coming up, pushing up through the hands, and then scooping the upper body along the mat as we come to lie down on our tummies, coming up onto our forearms and pulling the body forward. And then folding the legs so that the feet come towards the head, dropping the head backward, continuing to pull the body forward. Getting a bit more of a stretch through the back. Dropping the hips to the heels, child's pose as we take our legs, not our legs, take our arms long and gently rest our forehead on the mat. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Slow and controlled as we scoop the body forward again, coming down on our belly, untucking the toes, coming up on the forearms, pulling the body forward. And then bending the legs as our feet come towards our head. As far as they can, feet are touching. And then gently releasing, shifting the body back, arms underneath the body as we come into child's pose, taking the cheek to the other side this time. Just relaxing. Hands are gently resting on the feet underneath the bottom. Coming up now and switching over to the bottom. We're going to push through the hands, legs are straight, lifting the hips up towards the sky. And then we're going to alternate legs as we bring each knee towards the chest with the toes pointed. Really working the upper arms here, as well as the abdominals and the legs. Nice and controlled. Should be feeling it in the triceps as well as the biceps. I'm going to be doing 5 each side. And then gently lowering the body to the floor. Grabbing the feet around the toes now. We're going to rock backwards and forwards with our knees out to the side, giving our back a bit of a massage And then gently coming down, keeping our hands around our feet, butterfly pose with the legs. Bringing the knees in towards the chest. Hugging them in. Taking the knees out wide. Opening the hips. Arms are straight. And then coming into happy baby. As we grab our big toes, taking the legs wide, just enjoying the juiciness of this pose. Hugging the knees in again, and then gently placing the feet back on the mat. Taking the arms by our side, taking the legs long. We're coming into Savasana. And we're just going to be here for about 3 minutes. If you want to stay a little bit longer, maybe pause the video now so that you can stay as long as you like in this relaxed state. For everybody else though, closing down the mind. Getting rid of any thoughts that are popping into your head. And just relaxing, feeling the body get heavier and heavier as it sinks deeper and deeper into relaxation. And just bring your awareness to the back of your eyelids right now. What can you see? Can you see complete blackness, complete darkness? Can you see a matrix of light? Can you see a shining light? What can you see with those eyelids closed? And just relaxing further and further. As we allow our body to melt and merge with the earth, feeling the energy coming from the ground, through the floor, the mat, and connecting with our physical self. Bringing some movement back into your body now, taking a couple of deep breaths, maybe stretching out the arms and the hands. And then when you're ready, roll in over to one side before pushing up into the seated pose position. Pausing for a moment. Just honoring yourself right now for turning up today for yourself. Big deep breath in as we bring our hands together at our third eye. May we have kind and loving thoughts today as we lower our hands to our lips. May we speak kind and loving words today as we lower our hands to our heart. May we have kind and loving intentions today. I hope you enjoyed this one today, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe and like if you're loving these videos. And I will see you on day 113 tomorrow. Namaste.